Inside the NHL Situation Room, presented by Samsung.
Bit of a hook there in the Chicago zone. Big hit by Wheeler, and Van Riemsdyk is slow to get up. Here comes Bufflin for Ehlers. In for Wheeler. Scores!
It's going to be a challenge. If I'm a lip reader, not a very good one, but it looks like a challenge from Joe Quenneville. Bufflin stick catch the blocker. His skate is right by Darling's pads. It's a big screen in front of Scott Darling. His stick, he's trying to move his stick, and it catches Dustin Bufflin's skate. We've seen ones like this before, Dennis, where that impedes the goalie moving over if they deem that the result. But it says Darling's going to try and move his blocker. Watch the stick catch Bufflin's skate.
After a review, the call on the ice, Dale, we have a good goal. Chicago losing the timeout.